You are a watching.
You are a watching.
We're all watching, a Punny short.
Whoops, sorry.
Good morning, universe. All of which belongs to one person.
My dad!
Hello there, daddy's little helper.
Me and Uncle Grandpa were out here getting the day's harvest. Now even Uncle Grandpa has little helpers who can help him on the Aloha flower farm. Aloha! Aloha can mean hello or goodbye in Hawaiian. So, that five-year-old, if you see some little flashy light vehicles with the word police on it, it has nothing to do with me or Uncle Grandpa. Wink. Now time for me to frolic and play. And as for you, just stay out here in the yard and don't make a mess, okay?
Okay, Dad, I'll do my best. Maybe I should call all my friends. Maybe Daddy had a phone in here.
My Gwen! Hey, Gwen! It's me, that five-year-old!
Your bench hurt my foot.
Hey, fat five-year-old! Are we gonna play with fun toys? Fun funny toys? I think we're going to Grandpa's house!
Why, yes, we will! It's gonna be your best day
ever!
Ow!
All your fault, Bobby! Why did you make that weird thing funny when you can't hit everyone again? It is all your fault, Bobby. I hope you reflect on yourself and eventually commit suicide due to this event.
Fatty, I don't think it was Bobby's fault.
Maybe you're right, Jeffy. Maybe it wasn't. Maybe it was
your fault! I think Funny Thing fell from sky because Funny Thing couldn't sky! Maybe you should beat up the sky!
That's it! Ow! What is this, anyways? I bet it's something stupid.
Ooh! Hook Magnet! Hook Magnet! What?
Not a big fan of fruit. If the food I'm eating wouldn't kill the normal person, it is not good for me. I refuse to eat anything else besides rat poison. That almost hit my head! Whose fault is that?
You know, Fatty, there comes a point where if things happen to you, there comes a point where you should just blame yourself.
Wait a minute. This is the Bible.
The religious text written by yours truly, Charles Genocide Nuzzlewink. Oh.
The Bible in the beginning. The Bible was told throughout the universe.
Boring. When's the moment when everyone sucks my dick? Anyways, I'm gonna go here and read the Bible.
And I'm gonna take the hook melon with me too, because the hook melon is interesting. It looks like a funny toy. Funny toy.
Okay, everyone, I have the Bible, and I have the Hookmelon, therefore, I'm gonna-
That five-year-old? Hello? Hello? Boogie Mombasa? He's not responding!
I knew this stuff wasn't good for him. That five-year-old, wake up! Free penises! Dang, he always responds to that one.
Owie, Fatty made my head hurt! Wake up, Fatty! Apologize to me! He's so mean! We are not friends anymore! Ow! Oh, I missed one! We'll just leave it here. He'll wake up eventually! Come on, Gay Luigi!
Alright, Boogeyman. Ow.
Read the Bible while holding the hook melon.
What the fuck just happened?
Holy skibbity! I'm literally in Ohio right now!
Oh, fuck!
Whoa! Oh no! What happened to Shrek's house? Also, Uncle Grandpa's house, because they're husband and husband.
Kid, what are you doing here? You're in the conservative zone. We fight for Donald Trump, who declared martial law in 2025. Hello, I'm Battlefield Bubby. That five-year-old, you're awake, but you're not my friend anymore.
Bubby, why am I not your friend anymore?
Because you treated me like a burnt beetle.
You are a burnt beetle.
Shut up!
Do you swear allegiance to Donald Trump?
Yes, I do.
I got Trump.
All right, you're allowed inside. You can meet our general, Uncle Grandpa Nutwank.
I hope Uncle Grandpa's doing good after all these years. Uncle Grandpa! Uncle!
Fat five-year-old! What are you doing buzzing on over to my command station? You see, I'm the High Commander of the Conservative Army of America. It is our duty to protect the rights of kids, to forbid abortions, and to forbid early gender swapping. Anyways, I have a whole harem of kids.
Uncle Grandpa, I've been asleep for I don't even know how many years.
You've been asleep for 7 years, Fatty, and a lot has been buzzing since that time. My Aloha flower farm was bombed in the early stages of the war.
Your war? What's going on?
We're during the Second American Civil War. Like, the nation is divided. Like, it's not even two sides at this point. There's the normal liberals, and there's the communists, and there's the Trump conservatives, and there's not Trump conservatives, and there's the Nazis. There's a whole bunch of people. I used to be my own faction. However, after a lot of consideration, I could just incorporate the pedo army into the conservative army. As long as I tell people I'm protecting the rights of kids, I will always have the right to kids. Anyways, Fat Five-Year-Old, what are you doing here?
I'm literally here because I have no idea what's been happening for the past 7 years. Well, I guess I know now. Are any of my friends dead?
Poor Jeffy. There he lays, Fatty. There he lays.
No! Jeffy! Jeffy! Go for me! Jeffy, please! Jeffy, no! I'll never, ever get to hear you play your Jeffy piano again!
That's the way Bobby be, Fatty! By the way, you're still not my friend anymore!
Everyone I ever knew and loved is gone! And all my streaming videos on demand!
I can't demand them anymore!
That's just the way the bee buzzes, Fat Five-Year-Old.
I miss you, Jeffy. You. Our best friend.
Uh-oh, I need to take a shit. Is the bathroom over here? No. Where could the body be? Is the bathroom over here? Maybe. Let's find out. No. Is the bathroom over here?
No, please, don't shit on my head.
No.
Thanks, Rod.
Is the bathroom over here? Yeah.
I kept my pants on.
Oh no! Oh, the gay army's on its way, Fat Five-Year-Old!
Wait, Uncle Grandpa, I thought we were both gay.
Well, we're different!
The gay army has arrived! Have pride for what's inside! Your ass! We are all going to war! Everyone, sharpen your spears! Stab! Stab! Stab!
Oh no! They're trying to breach our defensive, Fat Five-Year-Old! Ugh, I need your help.
Wait a minute, the Bible somewhere. Where'd the Bible go?
Oh dear! I guess I'll have to shoot the shit cannon!
You are all going to die! Face it! Accept the fact you are all dying!
That's it! You rest with the wrong pedo!
No, you didn't. This is not the end! Oh shit, maybe it is the end.
Hooray! I can't believe it! We did it, Fat Five-Year-Old!
I got my book back, yay!
years, but we have won
a singular battle.
In fact, we're still losing the war.
Well, then who's winning the war? Uh-oh, is that the cue for them to start coming?
Hurrah! Hurrah! Pound, pound! Invade the United States of America in order to establish communism!
Oh no! This isn't a faction of the Civil War! This is an invasion! Whoa!
Oh no! Pound, pound, invade America?
Yes! Pound, pound, invade USA today! Hammer and sickle on every roof! You will share! Pound Pony's Communist Party flag! Flag of Pound Pound Nation everywhere! Over old U.S. flag!
Oh no, Uncle Grandpa, you're so evil! What will we do?
There's nothing we can do! Run away!
Wait a minute! I have yet to consult Bubby!
Bubby!
Oh, heck no, Fat Fiber! I'm getting out of here!
I'm moving to Canada! Oh, wait, that's right, that got added to my downtown, too!
Oh, yeah, that's right, and also, it's Ontario and Quebec, two different countries!
Well, actually, it's more than that, but we won't talk about that here.
For Pound Town! All for one, and one for all! For communism!
Wait a minute! I have yet to see what Lucifer, my dad, has been doing!
Lucifer, I'm awake now!
Hey, son! I died! How are you?
How's my little sweetie doing?
I'm doing okay. Pound Town invading America!
Wow, isn't that goofy? I know you can help him. I know you can!
Wait, what?
Go, Pound Town, go!
Do you support the Pound Town invasion of our country?
Yeah! I mean, who wouldn't? Communism's great, Fat Fiber. You should learn a thing or two.
Well then, I'll take matters into my own hands! Tiananmen Square inside photo.
Get out of our way, or be crushed by our boots!
No, for America!
Owie, that hurt a little bit! Ow! 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 The Army of Socialism has had enough of you! You will now be crushed by the boots of the Pound Townies, People Liberation Army! Allow the People's Liberation Army to liberate your people!
Whatever will I do? Wait a minute, I have a hook melon. That means I can just leave!
Oh no, he disappeared! That's okay, he went back to the past! I'm sure new Fat Five-Year-Old has nothing new to say!
Hello everyone, I am the version of Fat Five-Year-Old that went back in time 7 years again and decided to live out his life in those 7 years. And during the Civil War, I've realized... I support literally any side that has allegiance to the United States. However, you better get out of my country! Prepare to die! For America.